Hello.
Sorry I'm late. What's going on?
Uh-oh. Steady.
Your father and brother needed a little help. The oven's all clean. I just have a bit of ironing left. I won't be a minute. And don't forget, I've drawn baths for both of you.
Oh, yeah. No.
That's very
Are you proud of yourselves?
I didn't ask her to do anything.
She offered.
Then why is no one looking me in the eye?
I'm sorry, Nas, you're right. Maybe we took advantage.
Absolutely. We're way out of line. It won't happen again.
What are you doing?
What?
Are you going to leave that there?
I'll clean it later.
Well, that's the whole problem. If you were just clean as you go, things wouldn't pile up. You wouldn't need Daphne's help.
I guess.
No, it's true. Look at this. Look how easy. See? Small, consistent efforts. That's all it takes. Just like managing one's cuticles. You know, there's a bowl of potato salad lying out completely uncovered.
It's getting tangy.
Well, the plastic wrap is right here.
We really should help him.
Are you nuts? He's about to make us dinner.
He is not.
$20 says he is.
Forget money. Let's wager something real.
All right. If I get him to make dinner, you do all the chores. If I don't, I'll do them.
I'm ready, Niles.
Excellent, because tonight I am taking you to the finest bistro in the Pacific Northwest.
You're wrong.
Take your sweet time, why don't you? Hey, guys, are you sure you don't want to stick around? I was just going to open a can of spaghetti.
But you have sea bass in the fridge.
Oh, it'll probably last another day.
Oh, I think you should cook it tonight.
Oh, fine. I'll nuke it with some ketchup.
That's ridiculous. You can't use your turkey recipe on fish.
What am I supposed to do?
Well, just take one clove of garlic, 2 tablespoons of finely minced fresh ginger. Oh, for heaven's sake, I'll do it myself.
I suppose I'll lay the table.
No, Daphne, you've done enough for today. That's Fraser's job.